I think they like it out here. Well, good morning from the homestead. And today we finally got, if you can see, some sunshine. It's cold, it's only like 45, but it's giving me a chance to get some stuff done. It's been horrible spring, snow, rain, cold, but I want to show you my project I'm doing today. So kind of something I've been planning to do here since we got the rabbits, so check out the rabbits. So the rabbits spend, after they found the ramp to come down, they've been down here like all the time. And I ended up having to modify the cage a little bit. Just real quick, I put a door on the end here because they're always in this corner. So if you can see them there they are. They're like burying themselves in the hay. Hi guys. So I have a door on that end there, so I had to modify this one and put a door. Hey, you stay in there, huh? These guys are awesome. Kiddos love them. Every time we put new hay in here, we just cleaned it all out. And they like burying themselves in there. But we put this door on here so they could, so when they're down there, you can get them. Makes it easier to clean and all that too. So let me show you the project I'm doing today. Well, for the outdoor pen, I got a couple pieces of this tin siding that I had left, and I have a bunch of scrap pieces of wood here. Then I have some 2x4s here I cut down into 4-foot lengths. What I think I'm gonna do, and I'm still figuring this out as I go, so this could change, is I'm gonna make a 4x4 pen, roughly about 3 feet high, wrap it in wire, and then put the tin on for the roof, and make the roof so you can open it. So that's my plan. As of now, we'll see if I change as I go. So let's get rolling on this bad boy. There is the top and bottom of the frame, and I don't want a ton of lumber on these because I want it to be light because it's gonna be movable. So what I think I'm gonna do is just put cut 4 3-foot 2x4s, and those will be in each corner, and this will be the bottom and top, and then that will be framed in, wrap it in wire, and then I'm debating on the roof still, so we'll reach that point here shortly. So let's get these corners put in and framed up. We're all framed in here, and I ended up using these old leftover pieces I had from my barn project I've been doing. And the more I thought about it, the more I'm not going to make the roof that you can lift, because this is going to be movable, so you're going to be able to kind of lift it right up like this and get the rabbits out. It's really not that heavy. I'm gonna put a couple wheels on the back and a handle, I think, on the front. And so you're just gonna be able to pick up the front and roll it. So if you wanna get the rabbits out, you'll be able to tilt it right up and get them. So I'm not gonna put the hinged roof on. So let's get the roof on and see how it looks. With the roof on, not the greatest job on the roof, but it's on. And what I think I'm gonna do is, I thought I had some old little wheels somewhere around here, so I gotta try to find them. Well, I think I'm gonna do is put them on the back corner on each side. So here's a handle here I put, and you can lift it up and you'll be able to move it around a lot easier. And so I gotta dig those wheels out, but I have a roll of chicken wire, poultry netting, and I'm gonna put that around right now, get that on there, and try to dig out those wheels. Okay, I am finished, and we're gonna take this out and put the bunnies in it, but I wanna show you the finished cage. This is 4x4, and I ended up putting some lawnmower wheels on the back there, if you can see. And I'll show you how that works. And got it all wrapped up and put two handles. I ended up putting a bigger handle on the top and another one there, and I'll show you why. So let me show you how this works. All right, put that kind of to the side so you can see. I put a handle on here and one on the bottom, and this is just picking it up a little bit. You can move it around really easy with those wheels. And I also put a little kickstand on it, I guess you could say. And that's why I put a handle down here too, so you can pick it up, grab it like that, and then I have a little like kickstand kind of thing there that, you know, you can put it up, put the rabbits in, go in and get them if you have to, or whatever you need to do, and then just pick it up, kick this in a little bit, and then you can just put it down like that. So let's go put it in the yard and see if the rabbits like it. And you can move it around, like
different parts of the yard.
And go in.
You want to come in with them? You can trap our kids in there. Look at that. It's not really a rabbit cage. That looks nice.
So there it is, the outdoor pen. We'll be putting them out here a lot in the summer. It's nice days out, well, and it's nice because we can move it around, and we could put our kids in there and trap them in it too. It's nice. All right, thanks for watching. God bless. I think they like it out here.
Probably like the sun too.
Yeah.